Hello! Welcome to a new video. I am going to try to do this video in English, but I am so bad on English. I am so sorry for my bad English, but I am going to try. Today I am doing a collab with my friend Jessica, Star Wars Hollywood Jessica. I link her down below. Down below, are you here? And we're doing a face-off with the Munasa palette from Blood Tribe. And we have take randomly 5 color. I show a picture on which color it is. It's the color Munasa, Aziz, Sana, Sauda, and Medai, I think. So I don't know what I am going to do with this. It's not color I have shows normally, but I am going to try. I have already done my brows, and I am going to do the eyes now and the base later. I'm not going to talk so much in this video because I am so bad on English. I am so sorry for that. But I am going to try, because Jessica is a Swedish YouTuber, but she only talks on English. She has a... And I normally talk in Swedish. Cute! Oh my god. This Swinglish. Today I am really feeling really bad. My body is giving me a hard time. I have fibromyalgia and rheumatism. I can't pronounce that in English. When you have pain in your lids and in your muscles. But I have a bad period now. And I am afraid that I am going to get inflammation. So, my English. In my knee and elbow and my hands and all my fingers is really fucked up. I am in such a pain today, so I'm sorry if I am not myself, or if I am saying something totally crazy, it's because my brain is not working when I am in this pain, and it's my body is not working, and not my brain either. But I am going to try to do this video today because I love makeup and I want to do something that do me happy, that I feel happy about. So, I am going to start with the eyeshadow primer. It's from Smashbox. It's their 24-hour photo finish eyeshadow primer. Oh my god, my English. This is so hard for me because I have no idea what I am going to do today with those colors. It's blue and one brown and one red and one purple. It's like, oh my god, it's stressing me out. But it's so good to do face-offs. I learn so much of it, and I am not so afraid anymore of doing color and makeups looks that I usually don't do. Normally, I want control of everything, and this is not control. That's really good for me to train on, to lose control. I try to show you the swatches. I am going to try the Munasa and Sana somewhere. Oh, it was really pretty color. The Munasa look like it's brown, but it's really a dark red, earth-like red. It was really, really nice. I take the Munasa first. This is the first time I am using the Munasa palette. I received it 1 or 2 weeks ago, so I haven't owned it for that long, and I have thought of this palette that I wanted it, or if I not wanted it. I have going back and forward since December. January, February, March. It's like 5 months I think about this palette. Is this palette for me? Or I am going to use it, like. But now when I finally decided to got it, I love it. It's so nice. It's much nicer. Oh my god, in the real life than on picture. It's really hard to take a good picture of on the Munasa. Oh my god, I forgot to tape. I am using my Sigma Buff and Blend E49. I have really hard time to pronounce the number in English. And my Vera Mona color switch. It's going to be so fun to do this collab with Jessica. Jessica is such a sweet girl. I have talked to her in some months now, and it was Jessica and Malin Modin that made me start with YouTube. I have wanted to start with YouTube a long time, but I have been too scared. And they pushed me in the right direction, so I could do it. I am so thankful. Because I think it's so fun. And I have a really much makeup, but I am not using it so much and so often I want. Because I have really bad days and good days. It's it can change. 1 hour I am really bad and the next hour I am good. So I don't know when. And for me it takes really long time to do my makeup. But I love it, and it's something that makes me happy. But the days I work, I don't have makeup. And I don't have the energy or strength to fix makeup when I'm coming home from work. I work shift, So I work mostly night, but I have some days and afternoon too, but mostly night, so I am don't so much energy. I have not so much energy when I work to do my makeup. And I work it's in a fast food restaurant. It's called Max Burgers in Sweden. It's the Swedish motsvarighet. It's like McDonald's, but the Swedish McDonald's. Oh, that's so wrong. Yeah, but it's the same thing, but it's better food than McDonald's. And it's only Swedish meat and so on. You see, I'm so slow on doing this. I take a little bit of Sana, I think. I am thinking about doing all my collabs. If I do collabs with someone else that talk English, I think I want to do all my collabs in English, so you can understand that's not Swedish speaking. But as I said, I am really, really bad on English. And the uttal. How you say it, right? It can be really much Swenglish, as we call it in Sweden, but we say Svengelska, we are call it in Swedish, but Swenglish. This color really fits me today, because red, then I think about pain, and also red, it's a color for strength, that you are strong, and so, and it's a little more toned down look, and it fits me well today. I take my NYX Jumbo pencil in the color Milk. And I look up to do this line, so I know where I'm going to do it. I think I'm going to do a sort of cat crease. This is so hard for me. I just improvise, and that's not something I usually do. I really like to have control on everything. So this is kind of hard to me. I am going to take Sauda or Medai or Sauda. I take Sauda, I think. This brush was not so good. I am going to have glitter on it later, so the edge don't need to be so sharp and straight. I can't do makeup without the glitter. I love glitter, and it do so much for the look, I think. But I don't know which color I'm going to have. I don't know, but I feel like a rock star. I think about rock and that kind of music when I see this color together in makeup, blue and red. This is the first time ever I am using blue and red in the same look. So, be nice. I usually have glasses, but I see when I don't have them on, but I don't see so clearly. It's a little bit blurry, so I am sitting in the mirror because I'm so blind now. But I want to see what I am doing when I do small things. Now I'm going to take Medeye. Oh my god. This was much more blue. The other one, it's like purple. It looked like purple. If you compare them. Yeah. Oh, if you hear some strange sound, it's my cat. I have three cats, three ragdolls. And they hate when I'm sitting here and film and play with makeup. Because then they want all my attention. Vad är det, Karin? Ja. Vad är det? Vad är det då? Now I take Azisa. I like everything, but not the blue. I don't know what I'm going to do there. It's not how I want it. I don't know what I think. It's not so good right here. And here. Here I have... I don't know why, but always when I do my makeup it's like that. It's one spot here that the eyeshadow don't want to go on. This spot, always that one. I don't know what it is in my skin. Only on this side too. I don't know what color I'm going to have under my eyes. I have always problem with that. Which color I should have under my eyes. Oof, my knee hurt like hell. I need to change my position. Oh, fuck. I can sit a while, but I need to move pretty often because it's so stiff. Oh, it's cat hair everywhere. It's not my best look, and I don't know if I like it yet. But I am feel that I am going to be that I am going that I am better on this now than I was before. I am not an expert on makeup, but I try to do with fun looks. I love wings, and I always have a wing on my makeup. In some ways, always, always. Anyway, oh, I can't say the word. Either in eyeliner, or I do like this with tape. Is it called tape? Black tape on my eyes, so I can do it with my eyeshadow. Okay, I'm going to take this off now and do my under eyes. Oh. Okay, my under eyes. What color should I take? Where is my favorite pencil? Hello, brush. Eyebrush. Oh, there it is. I love this. It's Sigma short. Sigma brush short shade E20. E is Swedish. E20 or something like that. You know. Oh. What color? I take. Azisa. Oh my god! My cat going crazy. She's on a play mode. And it's my old cat. She's like 9 years, and she never play like this, so I don't know what this is today. When I use much color, I always do like this. I take all color in my eye makeup and put under my eyes too. Yeah, and then I take Medeye. I take them in the same order as they are on the eyes. It looks so grungy. I don't know. I like it a bit. But I can do it better, but I have... Oh, I'm so sorry, Jessica. I have a really bad day, and I really want to film it this day. But I have already sit here in 1 hour, and I can't sit here so much longer. I have too much pain. I could do it better, but I don't. I don't. Oh my god. Oh, I can't do it better now. But I kinda like it. I like the red and the blue, that was really nice. But I don't. Do it see strange when I have the purple here and like. Do you see strange or fucked up as hell? I pretty like it, but oh, this is the thing that I didn't start YouTube earlier. I am so afraid that everyone is going to think I am so bad on makeup, and I just and people are thinking, what the hell are she doing? She really can't do that. And she thinks she can do it. Oh, I have no confidence at all right now. And I am talking English too. It's really out of my comfort zone. I'm so afraid. I am so afraid. But I kind of like it. I don't know if I'm going to have glitter on or not. I am thinking of using the Pixie by Petra. Fairlight. What's it called? Liquid Fairlight. Crystalline or Lagoon. But I don't know if this go with the look. Not the Lagoon. This always go, but... This was hard. Or should it stay like this? Or are I going to ruin it when if I am going to have glitter on it? Okay, I try a small line. I maybe ruin it. But I really like glitter. I start in the inner corner. I take Pixie by Petra, Liquid Fairlight in Crystalline. I think it's going to work. I think so. I hope so. Please comment and let me know if you like it without the glitter or with the glitter when it's done. I use my silicone brush. It's from Real Techniques. It's silicone liner brush. It's really small one. I love this one to applicate the glitter. Liquid glitter. It's so good precision. Oh, I can't talk. I am so pissed on myself. Precision, I think. I'm so afraid that everyone is going to laugh at me, and I am, because I'm so bad on English, and I try it, and that people think you can't do makeup like that. I'm so afraid of everything. Okay, like this. What do you think? Is it too much? No, it can never be too much glitter. Maybe too little glitter? I take a bit more glitter. I think it was too small. So, okay. No more glitter. What do you think? I like it. A bit. I have a problem to decide. Okay. Now I'm going to do the base. So we see you a bit later. This video is already going to be so long. So. Oh, now I'm finished. I forgot to use this one. This is Linda Hallberg. crayon in white core on the waterline in my face, eller in my eyes, sorry, and mascara. I don't want to have false lashes today. I don't orka. What's that called? I haven't that energy to deal with that. I am in the beginning of learning to set false lashes. So for me it takes time. But this is the finished look. Yeah. And my glasses. Jag är... Oh, sorry. I start speaking Swedish. I forgot that this is on English. All the time. This is the finished look. And I am pretty pleased with it. I am happy. It's turned out better than I thought. What do you think? Please comment below and... look at Jessica's video. I am going to link her down below and check her out. She's so sweet. I love her and her channel. I watch everything, and when I do something I have her on if she talks, so I can go and do something else and just listen to her talk. I like that kind of video that are really long and just talking videos. So I'm so sorry that I don't talk so too much if you like that. But I am not good on English. So sorry for that. It was really fun to do this collab with you, Jessica. And I can do a first impression on this one, the Munasa palette from Blush Tribe. I really, really love this palette. The pigment is so good. It's really good. I didn't think I could like this so much, but I really love this palette. It's a really, really fun palette. So I am going to use this more. It was good pigment and a little bit of fallout, but not so much fallout. So I think it was really good, but it don't. I don't care about that because I do the base after the eyes always nowadays. So for me it's not, don't matter so much. Matter. Oh yeah. So I really like this palette, love it. I link all products and do a list here down below in the bio, so everything is there in the description. So look there if you want to know something. I really hope you like this video. I am trying here, really trying to do this on English, and it's really, really hard for me. But I hope you like it and this look. Comment if you want to say something, but please be nice. I am so out of my comfort zone with this look and talking English and everything. And I hope my day feel much better now because I could play with makeup. I have a lot of pain, but I feel more happier, so this was a really good idea to play with makeup today when I'm feeling really bad. I need to do this more. It's like therapy. I love it. Oh my god, I am babbling so much. Yeah. It was really fun to do this face-off. If someone want to do a face-off with me, a collab face-off. Oh my god! Or a collab with me, please let me know. I love doing collabs. It's so fun. So, please thumbs up the video if you like it, and subscribe to my channel if you like it. and we see you next time. We see you when we see you. Oh my god, it sounds so much better in Swedish. Vi ses när vi ses. I see you. See you later when... Ah! Okay. We... See you on the next video. Bye!